All we can do at this point is attempt to deliver the Emperor's body to Jerusalem. The Saracens and Persians do not view us as a threat, so we should have 10 minutes to plan our attack. Saracen attack. Saracen attack. Saracen attack. Minutes to Saracen attack.
That is so.
Saracen attack. Minutes to Saracen attack.
Hold on.
2 minutes to Saracen attack. We must hurry.
The Emperor has reached Jerusalem. Not in the manner he expected, but it is one final victory for Frederick Barbarossa.